Shri Chandrasekhar Basanevappa Kambara. For his contribution to Indian theatre, Shri Chandrasekhar Basanevappa Kambara is elected Fellow of Sangeet Natak Academy. Shri Chandrasekhar Basanevappa Kambara. Shri Hesnam Kanhailal. For his contribution to the Indian theatre, Shri Hesnam Kanhailal is elected Fellow of Sangeet Natak Academy. Shri Hesnam Kanhailal. Sir Shri Hariprasad Chaurasia, who is elected Fellow of Sangeet Natak Academy for his contribution to the Indian music, is unable to be present here today due to his prior commitments. I now present to you, sir, the eminent persons who are being conferred the Sangeet Natak Academy Awards for the year 2011. Srimati Shruti Shadolikar Katkar. Srimati Shruti Shadolikar Katkar receives the Sangeet Natak Academy Award for her contribution to Hindustani vocal music. Srimati Shruti Shadolikar Katkar. Shri Marathe Venkatesh Kumar. Shri Marathe Venkatesh Kumar receives the Sangeet Natak Academy Award for his contribution to Hindustani vocal music. Shri Marathe Venkatesh Kumar. Shri Totaram Sharma. Shri Totaram Sharma receives the Sangeet Natak Academy Award for his contribution to Hindustani instrumental music, Pakhavaj. Shri Totaram Sharma. Shri Pushparaj Ramlal Koshti. Shri Pushparaj Ramlal Koshti receives the Sangeet Natak Academy Award for his contribution to Hindustani instrumental music, Surbahar. Shri Pushparaj Ramlal Koshti. Shri J. Venkataraman.